Think of an influencer in your life. How did they achieve the impact? Was it because of their particular expertise, or maybe because they possess the charisma and personality that others respond to? Was it simply because they had the right designation? You don't need direct authority or force to exert influence or to create an impact. But to be more influential, you need to understand the relationship between leadership and influence. Managers with little influence are often ineffective, and if they abuse the influence they have, it can lead to low morale and poor performance within their teams. But it is possible to find the right balance, and it's in this empowered position that you want to be in. The principles contained in this series have been tested and proven again and again. Action for you: think about a time when you felt frustrated or disempowered because your voice wasn't heard. Why do you think you lacked influence? What did you do about it? And how successful were you? Pause and reflect and write down these answers in your action book. Best of luck and see you in the next session. Thank you.